dared to tear my son apart. I never said my son was perfect, but he could have overcome any addiction that he had. I'm thankful that the jury found Nick Benedict guilty of excessive force. I would love nothing more than a federal indictment. I would love nothing more than to see him fired from this department. The money has never meant a thing to me. Right from the beginning, the first time I was asked about $50 million, and I said I would not take a dime as long as I could have my son back. He was the most important and precious thing to me. I believe in God. I believe that God has brought my son's case this far. Losing the first time, taking it to the Ninth District Court of Appeals and winning, the city of Anaheim decided to take it to the Supreme Court, and we won that also to go back to federal court. All these years of suffering, not only myself, but other mothers and families, of murder by police, execution by police. Your life is never the same. My life will never, ever be the same. It tears you apart inside. Every single day I miss my son. And to see 40, I counted them, officers on the defense side on taxpayers' money. So acting Julian Harvey Julian, whatever his name is, allowing all those officers in the courtroom for moral support, for supporting their fellow officer, what kind of thing is that to allow all these officers in the courtroom? It's intimidation. Intimidation to the jury. But I thank God that they've seen the truth. That's what I wanted all along, is to see the truth that that was murder. Excessive force is what they call it. I call it execution. To shoot somebody in the back of the head is a cowardly act. I don't know what it's going to take. I don't know if we need a petition. I don't know what we need as far as the public to get Benelik off the force. We'll just have to wait and see. If I can get guidance on that, I'd love it. What can we do to get killer cops off the force? Get killer cops off the streets. Why? Because they're a liability. It can be anybody else's child next. And I'm talking from child, infant, all the way to 89, somebody's child, somebody's father, somebody's mother, somebody's somewhere. Across the United States, this is an epidemic of police murders. And I just thank God for letting my son's case set precedence, because that's what means the most. Thank you. Thank you.